Blessings and peace, blessings and peace. And welcome to the Ice Turner Experience. It's something you can't define, you can only experience. And speaking of the Ice Turner Experience,
somebody should have told me it would be like this, be like this.
What I've
be like this. Somebody should have told
come
me it would be like this.
Accustomed to.
Yeah. Life is a balance.
Is that sometimes your biggest fan can end up becoming your biggest disparager. See, envy takes shape only when someone lacks a desired attribute that they once admired and possibly looked up to in you. That's the reason why his fall from grace is as jealousy hard. Happens when someone might already possess that very same attribute, but is threatened by your ability to project that idea in a more affluent, fluid manner. See, the difference is envy is a two-person scenario versus jealousy being a third party. Jealousy is just an act out of the threat of losing something, while envy is an act of never having it in the first place. Although vastly different, but they are travel buddies in the matter, with different forms of emotional frameworks. Because envy doesn't come from a sense of betrayal. Only jealousy produces a sense of resilience, an outrage. For an example, let's say another fellow YouTuber decides to get close to me, you know, close enough to where as though, you know, they're in contact with me. And I decide to share some things about my life. And then they attempt to plug themselves into my experiences and betray them in their content, as though it is them and those experiences are theirs. Now, is that someone who is jealous of me? Or is that someone who is envious of my lifestyle and caliber of expression? See, the blend of jealousy and envy is a debilitating spike in that person's emotional solar plexus. And which makes them the authors of their own confusion, because it is the rival of those personal attributes and those affections that likely create that envy that makes that person an attractive rival. So I become an attractive rival out of the blue. And I believe it also means that when they are feeling jealous, they often are coming across the emotions of envy as well. And it's a sense of apprehensiveness out of vengeful fear of being replaced by me while holding a grudge towards me through coveting what others enjoy seeing me express naturally. See, jealousy is the emotion when your fear sets in and possesses you.